Hi, I'm Mario Mayhem, and I'm going to show you how to complete Peach's Castle, the final battle, on New Super Mario Bros. U, for the Wii U. You go in here, and this is the last level on the game. And I'm going to show you how to get to the end and defeat Bowser. So, it is quite a difficult level. Got to try and trick him. Don't get caught out by that. Just take your time, because it is a very, very tough level. Put Star Coin there. That's the second star coin. And there's the door. And that's the hardest part of this level, really. So once you get through the door, and get the halfway mark, have a look over here by the wall. There's normally a power there. And then you go in to face Bowser. And there you have it, he's there. Wait for him to jump, press the lever, and that gets rid of Bowser for the first part of the end of the level. But the same in most Mario games, he does come back. So, this is where it gets a little bit more difficult. But I'll show you now what you need to do. There's Peach, so you think it's over. You think you've done it.
Mario!
He will try and land on you, jump on him. And if you can jump on him and get into it, and press 2, you can go higher up in the air, and then just come down on Bowser like that. Unfortunately, you can only hit him once. Each time. Like most Mario games, I think it's 3 hits. Start stand in between these. Two hits. And then you can get in it again. You can't hit him when he's spinning around covered in spikes. It's not a problem. Otherwise it would be a lot easier. They've come down a bit faster this time, and more of them. It's Bowser Jr. who you need to complete this level. There he is. Get in there. Up again. And then land on him, and three hits, and that's him done. And that's it, that's how you complete it. So not a long level, but a difficult one getting there, and obviously defeating him at the end, but that's how you complete the new Super Mario Brothers U. Thank you very much for watching. I'm Mario Mayhem. If you'd like to see any more videos, please subscribe.